Well, howdy there, pluckers. I've a sore finger again with you. Thanks indeed for joining me for another guitar lesson. This one is a yet another classic song from Elton John, and it's Border Song, one of his early hits. Okay, standard tuning, no capos, doing it in the same key that Elton John originally recorded the song in. Okay, so without more ado, I'm going to go through the song now, break it down for you, and hopefully show you exactly what I did, and you'll be good to go with the song. Okay. As usual, my singing is for reference purposes only. It's not intended to be a cover version, okay? So here we go. Holy Moses, I have seen the spectre, he has been here too. Distant cousin from down the line, branded people who ain't my kind. Holy Moses, I've been there. Holy Moses, I've been there. Change direction and I'll have to leave. Won't you please excuse my thrankness, but it's not my cup of tea. Holy Moses, I've been to see. I'm going back to the border where my fez. There's ain't no news. I can't take any more bad water. I've been poisoned from my head down to my shoes. Holy Moses, let us live in peace. Let us strive to find a way. Make all hatred cease. There's a man over there. What's his color? I don't care. He's my brother. Let us live in peace. He's my brother. Let us live in peace. He's my brother. Something like that, you got the idea. Right, so introduction, C chord, okay, strum, single string strum. Then we do some arpeggiated fifth string, fourth string, and third string, okay, so. And then a couple of quick downstrokes on the simple F shape, back to the C strum. Okay, so strum. Got that? Quite straightforward, that, isn't it? Strum, arpeggiate, 5-4-3. Two quick Fs, back to the C. And then what we do, we go back to the F, simple F shape, hit the third fret of the fourth string, the F note, and then a quick strum down on the rest of the strings on the F chord, okay? Certainly the third and the second strings anyway. And back to the C. So it's okay, and then we repeat that bit. But we don't go into that's like 1.5 bits. Then we go down to that second fret of the fifth string, okay, and so it's like this. So it's strum, okay, so got that. So let's just go through that slowly. So C, strum, arpeggiate, 5-4-3, two quick Fs, back to the C, then arpeggiate. After you've done back to the C, and then we do a quick F shape, fourth on the third fret of the fourth string, strum, back to C. Okay, so that's the first half, so it's do that again, just the first bit, and then we go down to that second fret of the fifth string, the A string. Okay, so do it slowly for you, the whole thing. Got that? So one more time, very slowly. Then we go into A minor, okay? That's when the singing starts. The E7th, that's E major chord, straightforward E chord with the open fourth string. So we need the two fingers on the second on the fifth string, the A string, first fret of the G string, okay? So A minor, E7th, A minor, E7th to A minor. It's very simple, isn't it? Holy Moses, I have been moved. Okay. Now, if you want to get fancy, you can then we can go little riff there. You don't have to do this, but if you want to play that little bit of a piano lead up to the C chord. Next chord is a C. So it goes okay, so A minor, Holy E7th, Moses, A minor to E7th, A minor, and then we play this little riff. Very simple, whilst you've got the A minor there, it's all it is that second fret of the third string, G string, open G string, back on to the second fret, and then open second string, B string, okay? To the C chord, right? So here you go. Holy Moses, I have been received. C, I have seen the G specter. C, he has been here. E suspended fourth. Off. Straightforward E. So E suspended fourth to E. So you start off with the E chord with little pinky on the third string on the second fret. Okay? Second fret on the G string. Just one strum, take the pinky off and then do a straightforward E. Okay? So from the beginning. Holy Moses, I have been removed. C, I have seen G, the spectre, back to C, he has been, he's suspended for, okay, back to C, disencasing from G, down the line, F, brand of people, D minor, my kind. So we'll just get to that far, and again we get to the next bit. So from, we'll just go through this Holy Moses verse, all right, C, sorry, what am I talking about? A minor, I was going to do the intro, sorry, A minor, do the verse, A minor, E7th, Moses, A minor to E7th to A minor, little riff, C, I have seen, G, the specter, C, he has been, he's suspended to E, C, brand of people, oh sorry, a distant cousin from G down the line, F, brand of people, D minor, then we got a bit of a flick, D minor to E minor, to F, and that's another one of those down, E minor, down on F. Sorry, got so that's right, just do that bit where it goes distant cousin from down the line. Brand of people who ain't my kind. She holy. Now, holy is F whole, F sharp diminished. That's basically first fret of the fourth string, the D string. First fret of the B string, the second string. Second fret of the third string, the G string, and then second fret of the top E string. Okay, F sharp diminished. So you're only interested in really those four strings. Oh, okay. And then we play C. Moses. Holy Moses. Or C, if you want to play simple C, that's fine. I tend to always use, most of the time, I use a four-fingered C. Because then I can play the sixth string as well. Okay? So, that's. And then finally, we have. I have been removed is basically a G bar chord. Pinky comes off. So then you've got it like a G7th, okay? But then you put the pinky back on the third string on the fifth fret, okay? So that becomes G7th. Actually, you could just do that. That's G7th suspended fourth. I tend to leave that finger there for just a habit, okay? So that's G7th, so it's G bar chord, pinky off, and then put the pinky on the third string on the fifth fret. And you could take that second finger off, if you did. Okay? So that's back to C then afterwards. So that last line is all F, F sharp diminished, E, C, Moses. G7 suspended for I have been back to C. Remove then the intro. Into the second verse, okay? So there you have it. So let's go through the whole thing from the intro all the way to the end of the first verse, okay? And sorry about the cat, she'll hopefully be quiet in a minute. She'll get fed up. Okay, here we go then. Second verse. Holy Moses, I have been deceived. My wind has changed direction and you have to leave. Won't you please excuse my frankness? It's not my cup of tea. So you can see the second verse is exactly the same to play as the first verse. Okay, so those are two first verses. Now we're going into this middle bridge section. Okay, so after it's done the second verse and it's done the intro again, right, I'm going back. Now this is an interesting bit. So I'm playing a normal C. Okay, I'm going back to the border. Then I'm hitting the open sixth string. I'm going back to the So I'm hitting the C chord but with the open sixth string, okay? And going back to the border. And then I'm going to an F, where my fears are, back to a G, fears are being abused. So it's, I'm going back to the border. On that border, you hit that open sixth string, okay? And back to the border, where my F, my affairs, G, my affairs ain't abused. I can take, and then that's another one, the same again, C, I can, the open sixth string, I can take the more bad, that's F, more bad water. Then we go to a D seventh, with a F sharp in the bass. Okay, so if you play D seventh, and then if you can get that thumb on the second fret of the sixth string, bottom sixth, bottom E string, that would give you a bit of a depth, more depth, and more like the original record. Okay, so what I tend to do is get the D seventh going, and then try and add the thumb as soon as I can. Okay. Okay, so it goes, I'm going back to the border with my affairs. My affairs ain't abused. I can't take no more bad water. I've been poisoned from my head down to my shoes. And back to that Jesus 7th suspended 4. Stop. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Intro. Last verse. Okay, so here we go again. So then what I'm going to do is I'll go through the end of the second verse, then I'll go into the middle section, the bridge section for you again, into the third verse. Okay, so here we go. I'll tell you what, I'll do the second verse going into the middle section. Okay, so here we go. Wind has changed direction and I'll have to leave. Won't you please excuse my friends? Just got my cup of tea. Holy Moses, I'm in the sea. I'm going back to the border where my affairs. Last verse. Holy Moses, let us live in peace. Let us try to find a way to make all hatred cease. Exactly the same as the other verses. Okay. There's a man over here. What's his colour? I don't care. He's my brother. So it's exactly the same, the last verse is exactly the same, but just has another two lines on the end of it. Okay, so when it comes into the there's a man over here, sorry, let's, I'll just go through the last verse again very slowly. Okay, so A minor to E7th as usual. Holy Moses, A minor to E7th to A minor, C, G, C, E7th, right, or E rather, C, there's a man, G over here, F, what's his colour, I don't care, now here we go, D minor, he's my, same as usual, brother, let us live in peace, and then you hit that C with the open sixth string, so it's, let us live in peace. Sixth string open, then we repeat the last line. Oh, is my brother. And again, and again. He's my brother. Let us stop. Let us live in intro. Hopefully you'll make some sense out of that. Thanks very much for watching and listening, and I'll see you in the next video.